shaking underneath, trying to take me alive.
Welcome back to my channel. You know, it's your girl Karen, and today, guys, we are heading to St. Mary, guys. So, guys, we are presently in Halfway Tree. Yes, guys, that is the Halfway Tree Transport Center. Yes, guys, so we are in the middle of Halfway Tree right now.
Them boss plaza there over there, sir.
Burger King. Yes, guys. That's the back of the Pavilion Mall there. Yes, guys. So we are heading to St. Mary this morning, guys. And it's actually 2 days before Christmas now, is it? Tomorrow Sunday is Christmas Eve, so yes, guys, 2 days before Christmas, guys, and it's early. It's what time is it now? It's 8:38 in the morning. Yes, guys, so we're on our way, so go and stay tuned. Soon come back. Okay, guys, this is the intersection of Eastwood Park Road and Red Hills Road. And guys, it looks like it's an accident. Yes, guys, police is on the scene. Here, guys, firefighter, like them have to dig out people out of car. Fire, see, firefighter, you know, see how that them come do. Guys, I don't know if you can see, let me zoom it up a little phone and see what I've got. See the firefighter, see car there behind them. And look there, guys, the car and the wrecker. See the police, then the people in the car. And look here, guys. See this one here? Guys, we're not going to get it good because we have to move off. But yeah, it was an accident and it looked like it. But yeah, well, we don't know because we see some people in the back of the police jeep. So maybe they're taking them to hospital or something. So we are on Constance Spring Road now, heading to Constance Spring. Yes, guys, that's Merle Grove High School. Yeah. So we are, yeah, down there is Don Robin Avenue. Yes, the sign, Don Robin Avenue. Yeah. Guys, I hope no one gets any serious damage in that accident because it's, as I said before, 2 days before Christmas. I wouldn't like anyone to, you know. Yes, guys, I'm taking it easy on the road as well because kind of, yeah. So ask God for to take us safely to our destination and take us home back safely. Yes, ask him for journey mercies, isn't it? Yeah, man. Well, stay tuned, guys. Guys, so Oakland apartment, you know, the famous apartment where a lot of these Jamaican artists and famous Jamaican people. Okay. Yeah. Oh,
I don't see accident.
Now me say oxygen, me know what me say, no? Yes, one of the oxygen. Eh? Yeah, me know, and me know, say that, me say it, willfully say it. And me willfully say it, man.
Oxygen.
I mean, you say, man, let me know what I say.
Yeah, but we say oxygen.
Guys, yes, we are in Constant Spring now. Not the spring, but that is the Constant Spring tax office, Constant Spring post office, and over there is what is the school name again? Immaculate High School. Guys, Immaculate for girls, another rich people thing that as Chanel said, not for us. And down there, abroad here, this video. St. Mary's Banana Chips Factory over there, so yeah. And so guys, we're on our way to Port Marion now, guys. For the next 20 minutes, 25 minutes, we'll reach. Hopefully.
Yeah. about to get us a coconut is? How many acres of coconut? Eat dog, you guys.
Albany, St. Mary. I'm using a different phone videoing, so I don't know if it's going to be a different quality from my phone, because my phone died, battery has died, so using a different device. Guys, we are heading to Port Maria now. We are not too far from Port Maria. Just leave Whitehall, St. Mary.
cemetery over there.
And guys, we come right in at the rain. And Shanae tells us we are going at the rain. And I tell her it's going to rain at the way we are going. And I right in the but I think it's a good thing anyhow. Road up there, lead it to the cat, take it to the hospital, the Pope Maria hospital. Square, guys, in the town of Port Maria. Okay, all right. So me making get it if anything when me I go. Ain't name there. Come back down here. Eh? Yeah. All right. Later. Yeah. Cool. So when she do ratty more than say she?
So may I tell you something you want to us?
She will tell her true me a video. Guys, Port Maria Square. Driving through rain and fall, guys. Yes, I am. That's more angle on this one. Never in that side yet. I don't know that side alone. Let me reach my calling. This guy, so we are on Cox Street. Cox Street in Port Maria. St. Mary. This is where our journey ends, guys. So, guys, thank you for watching. And thank you for coming along with me, guys. I enjoy the ride. I enjoy your company. So, your company. So guys, if you are new to the channel, please to subscribe, like, share, and comment, guys. And if you already subscribe, guys, just hit the notification button and just hit the like button on the video, guys, and leave your comment. Okay, thanks again, guys. Bye.